is Trip. Welcome to my channel. I invite you to subscribe, to like, comment, and share. Today, it's lunchtime, and tengo hambre. J'ai faim. Ich habe Hunger. I am hungry, okay? It's very hard for me to whisper. But some of you have asked me about that, so I'll try to. Today is the Firehouse Subs Hook and Ladder Sandwich, and this is one of the most popular sandwich at Firehouse Subs, is what the people tell me. Because I called to ask them which was the most popular. Got there, I asked again. They make these in a 4-inch, 8-inch, and 12-inch size. So it's more economical to get each higher size. That's the economics of fast food, or maybe food in general. They ask me if I wanted to. $0.20 for the first responders, and I say yes. I'm happy to help the first responders. I hope that includes EMTs. Yeah, there's my $0.20 there. Fighter-sized appetites. Good to know. I probably should have gotten a 4-inch, but I got the 8. Thank you. inside. It's an inside job, and I'm dropping it on my table. Oh my goodness. Okay. This is dangerous. Don't try this at home. Okay, I'm going in. Cover me. Delicious. Do I want it fully involved? That's Firehouse Subs talk for everything on it. And I said yes, everything except mayo. No mayonnaise. I wish I'd asked for extra spicy mustard. Extra pepper. I don't guess I give you. No. I should have put some pepper on it. The reason I don't like to whisper is because sometimes my S's whistling sound, but many of my commenters told me don't worry about that, it's okay, and some even said it adds to it, so I'm not quite as self-conscious about the whisper as I was. You can tell all these ingredients are so fresh. I mean, the lettuce is so crisp. The tomato is not messy at all. It's all just really good. It's the lemon. When the lemon gets up next to the side of the glass, it keeps it from sound. That's not supposed to happen. Should I cut that out? Or let it just go on record as being a faux pas? A dining faux pas. I think I'll leave it in there. Since I don't really know how to edit, I mean, I can cut it out, I know some channels have their bloopers videos, things that went wrong. Most of my videos are just a succession of bloopers. Everything goes wrong. So embarrassing. I haven't forgotten the pickle. I have a little bite of it now. The taste was a little strong. I mean, it's very good. You're having a very good week and a very good day, whenever and wherever you're watching this. Taste that cheese just a little bit. By the way, the Firehouse Subs started in Jacksonville, Florida, by real firemen. Didn't you ever drop a fork at the table? I think so. A bunch of spicy mustard in that bite. Love it.
It is so fresh. Again, thank you for watching. I tried to whisper, but it's so natural to me to fall back into my regular voice. I wish you the best until I see you again. Peace out.